Yo, what's up guys, it's Mace back with GTA 5 Cunning Stunts Race Stolen Props. As I said, I'll bring you a custom race every day, and here's today's. Okay, I'm not going around the checkpoints this time. I'm going to hit them. going through them would help. But I literally went around like four of them somehow back to back. Ooh, look at that air. I love this air. This would be even crazier in first person. But I don't like doing stunt races in first person. You're doing it in first person? Really? The RE is like hard for me to see in first person. Oh shit, I just ran into the wall. No! I'm a dummy. Yeah, I didn't recover. I had to respawn. Do me a favor and run off so I can catch up. Oh, we need to make these GTA races. These would be fun GTA race with all kinds of people. Very fun right here. I always like GTA race. GTA race are fun with the weapons and all. The rockets. I can't say. Don't explode! Don't explode! Don't explode! Don't explode! Ah. See you all in this blood! I can still catch up! Just as long as you wreck. Oh, almost missed that checkpoint. Get back here! I don't know. Yeah, somehow. Whoa, what the heck? What the heck was that? It's like it's uneven right there. Did you just do it again? Don't go for the middle. It's like it's even in the middle or something. Yeah. I didn't spin out in the middle. Uneven speed strip, I'm guessing. Yeah, nothing but. Oh no! I went off, son of a. Oh man! It just caused me first. No, you didn't. Get back here. Get back here. Get back here. Get back here. You're going to fall off. You're going to fall. I better shut up before I actually do. Every time I say that, I do fall off. Karma sucks. Kid always comes back and bites me in the ass. Oh, where you got to twist around? It's not that easy, much easier in second. Yeah. It's not that much easier in second and third person. But yeah, probably much harder in first person. I like it. I do. The last part right there by the finish line is, yeah, that kind of sucks. But all in all, it's a good race. It'll be good for more people, which we need to get. I do give it a thumbs up. You can check this out on the PS4. And if you like this video, don't forget to hit it with a like. Subscribe if you hadn't subscribed already. Comment in the comment section below. And I'll catch you next time.